seeing what I'm seeing?
Those mounds are made of cocoons. Thousands of them. If we set the charges there, they'll all burn.
We gotta move. Quick. Okay, listen up. We've been hit hard tonight. We lost brothers. But now, it's time to get some payback. We plant charges on as many of those clusters as possible and then detonate them remotely. Second those charges go off, we haul ass to the exit. If luck is on our side, we'll do more than fry a few vampires. Create a diversion.
If we die here, at least we'll take some of those bastards down with us.
Okay. Who's going to place the dynamite?
All right, fuck it. I'll do it.
You're crazy. We'll do it together.
Nah, the more of us down there, the more chances we'll get seen. Take the detonator. If I don't make it...
Nick!
Hear me out. If I don't make it, I want you to blow those charges. Don't go getting trigger happy on me.
Every step of the way, you keep him radio contact.
And if there's no radio signal?
Then I'll pop a flare. You see it go up, you hit that detonator.
Be quick and be safe. You hear me, buddy?
You'll need this.
Hell yeah. Thanks, Colonel.
There! There's one ahead of him. To his left.
Nick, the cocoons are hatching ahead of you. You gotta move fast.
First dynamite is down. Over.
Which way? Left or right?
I'm going for it.
This is way too easy.
Oh no. Oh no.
What is it?
There are too many. He's a dead man.
Baby Jesus.
Wait! What will warning him do now? There is no way out.
Hey, how's it looking up there?
The kill him.
They're all over you, man. Hundreds of them.
At least you've got the boss to tell him the truth.
I'm sorry, Nikki. For this? For what happened at that checkpoint?
It's a war, Jason. Bad shit happens. Okay, now.
Is it Nick?
He's alive. Nick, confirm your position.
I'm 200 meters from the door. Bearing 320. But I'm injured. I need help.
Elaine. Those charges were a godsend. Feels like this whole damn place is coming down. Miss Elaine, he's still alive. Selene, come in, man. Are you there?
I am surrounded. I'm in real trouble here. Vampires. So many vampires.
What's there to think about? We go back down there. We die with them.
He's a dead man. We need to go.
You're wrong. Salim is one of us now. Marines don't leave their own behind. You hear me, Salim?
If I don't make that, tell my son I did everything I could.
Tell him yourself. I'm coming to get you. They just throw that thing at
me. I did.
Let's get out of here. Unfucking-believable. Those things were all over us, but me and Selene busted through them like it was the last down of the goddamn Super Bowl. Listen up. We're not out of the woods yet. What I see in front of me, you're the best. Fuck that. Best of the best. We will get home.
Hoorah! Hoorah!